What exactly is happening in this picture? Is the person with their upper torso inside the washing machine trying to get something inside? Or are they being sucked inside by some type of monster? Before we check out what is happening, to check out here means to examine, to look at something. Before we check out what is happening, let's give a general description of the picture. It was taken inside of a public laundromat. Laundromat. A laundromat is a shop with coin-operated washing machines. Washing machines. And dryers. Dryers for public use. We can see two rows of washing machines on the right-hand wall. One machine on top of the other. Almost everything in this laundromat is a dull white. The washing machines, the floor, the ceiling. We can also see a few carts with baskets in the picture. The cart in the middle of the picture is full of dirty or washed clothes. They aren't folded, so they look like they still need to be loaded into a washing machine or dryer. What else? There are a few chairs in the background, along with a closed wooden door and what looks like a closed help or service window. Given the closed door and window, along with the empty spaces in this picture, I have the feeling this person is all alone in the laundromat. Maybe it's late at night. No one is going to help the person who is hanging out of the machine. Now, is it a man or a woman? Actually, I'm not 100% sure. All we can see is the person's legs, covered by blue jeans, flailing up and down. To flail one's legs means to move them up and down wildly. Maybe the person lost a sock and then spotted it at the back of the machine. To spot something, to see it. Perhaps they spotted a coin and are desperate for money. I suppose that's possible. Though I like to think they are being pulled in by a small goblin. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.